The toast of the coast, Lieutenant Shannon Sims.
Good gosh!
Things are getting heated in this war of attrition between man and nature.
Known habitat are the speckled seaside sparrow. But, you know, they went extinct in 2007.
Hard to believe, but survival rates from shark attacks are actually quite high.
Suffocating out today.
Anybody else be back? Anybody got a good set of needle-nose pliers?
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. Even a shark can't help but marvel at this consumerist Babylon. Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything. only the prosperity created by global capitalism allows vacationers to purchase Sunyer buns and Port Clovis ashtrays. There is documented evidence of boats having been bumped, bit, crashed, even capsized by sharks.
Oh my God!
Shark hunting sector has experienced significant growth, leaving a lot of local openings for amusement ride operators.
Need some hunters on it.
Roll out! We got a shark problem and need fixing.
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.